up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not once or twice, but
three times a day.
Three of them every single day. So if you hit the bell, you will never miss a video. We promise you guys.
You don't want to miss a video.
You don't want to miss one. But we've got an amazing, amazing band. One that I mentioned in our video, I want to say we did maybe 2 days ago, about kind of the 80s, some of my favorite rock bands singers. We got them for y'all today. Tell them who we got.
All right, guys. So today we are listening to The Scorpions, and the song is Wind of Change.
Scorpions are fun.
We've done them a few times, so it's exciting to like be able to finally say with some of these groups and artists, we're getting a little like, I know it's like
Unskinny Bop.
Unskinny Bop was Scorpions. That we're getting a little bit finally a little bit deeper into their catalogs. And also, if you hear a little bit extra background noise today, guys, our kids are home. It's Christmas break, and they're loud. They're kids. There's nothing we can do about it. I almost hit myself in the face with these again.
We could put a whole reel together. And I may do that. I may have to go back through our videos. Like, we can put a whole reel together
with Amber and the headphones. Just have a problem with me.
All right, Scorpions, Wind of Change. Let's get it.
Down to Gonky Park, listening to the wind of change. August summer night, soldiers passing by, listening to the wind of change.
I've never had a whistle feel so heavy. Like,
no.
I love it because it's kind of, it's one of those sounds that kind of, you know, you ride with it and it takes you there. So right. I love it. But it's also, it says so much, and it's just a whistle, and I'm not sure exactly what it's saying yet. We're only a minute into it. But I think that's really cool that even through a whistle that he's able to portray emotion.
No, no doubt about it. Let's get back.
Did you ever think that we could be so close, like brothers? The future's in the air, can feel it everywhere. I'm blowing with the wind of change. Storm wind, then we ring the freedom bell.
gosh, that last just like minute of the song, the level and the magnitude that that section was, it goes right along with it. It makes you feel like you're just floating, you know, it makes you feel like something that's brand new. You know, obviously the song you're talking about, you know, the wind of change, obviously talking about the Berlin Wall being knocked down. And, you know, just that wind that gusts through that's always been stopped. You know, that fresh air, you know, the wind of change. Right. So, to me, the title plays exactly, you know, into, you know, what everybody was feeling that day, you know?
Right. We weren't around for the Berlin Wall. I remember my parents talking about it briefly.
I remember it in history.
I mean, it isn't something that I've really dove into, but after this video, I think I would like to learn a little bit more about it, because it is something I'm a little confused on the whole situation, but the wind of change is obviously the Berlin Wall falling down, right. But this is a really new side of the Scorpions, and
you guys know
I'm a heart, I'm a soul person, and so when I can kind of connect with that part of a group, that's when I really start to identify with them, and that's kind of what I'm getting from the Scorpions in this one. It feels so heavy, and it's the wind of change. It's such a perfect title, because he also mentioned the children of the future, and I'm paraphrasing, yes. I don't remember, get to dream away, and that part, I was just like, oh, I love that, because of course we always want to give our kids the next step up.
Right.
We want to give them a better future, a more, you know, a more wholesome world, a world that's more empathetic to each other. We want a wind of change. We want our children to be able to dream away and not have to worry about all the menial things that we are currently, as a country, not country, but world, doing.
And then, like, that last minute felt like how they amped up, felt like that was when the wall went down.
That's the wind. That's the wind. That was like a gust.
Yes,
yeah.
Exactly. Now let's get back to it.
The magic of the moment on a glory night, where the children
look at it from up here, you get an appreciation of our world is a beautiful place, and we do need to take care of it.
Wind of change, my goodness. Scorpions, like you mentioned, a wholly totally different side of them that we did not know.
I loved it, and I love, oh, my favorite part was the whistle. I don't know why, I love it. It was
like
such a soulful whistle, it was just a whistle, but I love that they finished a song with that. Like, if I could just have a track of just, you know, the music with the whistle to do with yoga, that would be the absolute most, you know, perfect take me away yoga session.
No doubt about it. But guys, thank you so, so much for another great suggestion. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you guys. And for your new RSR family, those of you who hit the subscribe button, you have a new goal every day. Mom, remember that goal.
Make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile. We'll see y'all later.